Okay, my friends, we're gonna do a little fast little painting from Tulum, the Mayan temples. Okay, amigos, vamos a hacer una pequeña pintura elaborada con los dedos y la uña de Tulum. Okay, we're painting in oil paint. We're gonna do Tulum, the Mayan temple. Okay, first we put a little linseed oil for blending the paint. This technique, I call it finger painting. All right. We're painting on oil paints. First, we put the titanium white, cerulean blue. Okay. Turquoise. Little bit of magenta. Turning away, beige. Okay, this is like where the sun coming down. Okay, now the bushes in the background. Okay, los arbustos al final. This is verde savia. Okay, vamos haciendo Tulum, Paradise Beach, la playa del paraíso. Esta técnica la llamamos arte dactilar. Little highlights. Okay. Okay, all right. Okay, a little bit of linseed oil. Blue, cerulean blue. Turquoise. Okay. Green. La verdad de Playa Paraíso está muy bonita. Aparte te sientes como estuvieras en la tierra de los dioses. Más que nada por la vista. La vista hacia la vista hacia las ruinas mayas. The Mayan temples, spectacular beach. Actually, I like Tulum better than Chichen Itza. I don't know why, but I think so. It's the sea, the view, the pyramids, the town. Okay, this is Ultramarine Blue. Un poquito de reflejo. Okay. Okay. Little waves. Okay, now we're gonna do the beach. Vamos a hacer la playita, the waves, aquí el oleaje. Thank you. Little ways. Okay, now we're gonna do the rocks. Vamos a hacer las rocas. Okay, now we're doing the rocks, entonces las rocas. Okay, we're doing right now a little lighthouse. Okay. Highlights. Okay. Here's the mall. Aquí está el templo maya. Mayan temple. Okay. This is the only tool I use. This is a liner brush. And I use fingernail. And this little liner brush. I can do it with the finger also, but you know what? With a little fine brush, it's much better. More quality. You know, but this is a little fat, like little fast sketch. It's not so detailed, because when I paint on canvas, yes, I do very fine details. This is like a little souvenir. It's nice, but on canvas, I spent around hours, actually one day, to find one little canvas. And this, well, this I do it fast, and okay. Una pintura rápida, un pequeño souvenir, un pequeño recuerdo. Te cuesta barato. En vez de una postal, una pequeña pintura de óleo. El óleo está reconocido mundialmente, que es lo que usaban los viejos artistas. Okay, now I'm gonna put the little bushes. No, este viene haciendo la playa del paraíso. Con la ruina maya, el castillo maya. Okay, I'm gonna put the bushes. Happy little bushes. Okay. 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 Vamos poniendo unos arbustos, unas hojas, unas palmeras, unos some palm trees. Bueno, Tulum está a una distancia como de 2 horas de Cancún. It's around 2 hours from Cancún. Tulum. Now it's growing, Tulum. It's a Mayan city. But it's really, really nice. Sí. Okay. Okay, we finish with the little painting, little highlights. Let me put un poco de brillo, un poco de reflejos. Okay. Okay. Alright, my friends. We finished now. Ya terminamos. With a little baby wipe, we clean the edges. Aquí con una toallita de bebé, limpiamos las orillas. Okay, we finish. Now we sign it. Vamos a firmarlo. Christian. You just sign Christian. The T. Maybe someday worth $1 million. And well, if you want at the bottom, you can write the date. We can put something special, maybe the place. You can put Tulum. Riviera Maya. Okay, yeah, there you are, my friends. Aquí terminamos. Maybe if you like this painting, also we do shippings. It arrives very fast. And well, also we put a little wood frame for you can hang it. Yeah. Recuerdan, hacemos envíos o peticiones. Okay, see you. Hasta la vista.